And I see John reflected in all three of those traditions. As you know, John, he probably knows more about your tradition than you do, which just strengthens what Bruce Havel was saying earlier. And so I think that there is a prophetic word in this as well, because Jesus was never one to lay out formats and only one way for anything. Jesus was so simple, and I see that in John, being able to bridge traditions in order to bring people together. And so if there is a prophetic word for you out of this, it's this idea that in this induction to your work here, but also to the work and to the wider church in this region, in the Annapolis Valley and Halifax, that God would continue to use you in bringing people together, people of different faiths, working together and breaking down walls. I think that's the spirit of Jesus as well. So, I haven't got a name for it yet. I think I'll just call it up. Anybody have a name? John's baptism of John. That's it. Baptism of John, multimedia.
Right. Bless you, my friend.
I asked for him to come. I commissioned him to do this. This is a gift for my wife. And so you did a wonderful job. That was a wonderful message, wasn't it?
Yes.
Let's worship.